UCO Transportation and Parking Services, or TPS, sent an email blast asking for feedback to improve their services and options for students. The students are asked a variety of questions concerning their primary mode of transportation. In the survey, they ask students about their feelings over prices and fees. TPS also wants to know if students would like more options for transportation. Some students, like Michaela Hicks, have many options than the current parking lot options.
Press pop, but there's sometimes that I have to walk all the way from the back lot behind the liberal arts building just to get a spot, which is ridiculous because I get here at 8 o'clock in the morning.